Nothing there in paradise is of no use. Both grass and roots and seeds and berries are profuse. They bring benefit and lots of profit to those who follow God and are not lost with that stain of deliberate sin. Refrain from letting it get within. I rejected God and I spurned the blood of the Son that was spilled for me in love. May all the children of light make supplication for me there, that our Lord may grant them delight, the gift of a single soul that is really aware. Allow me to dwell in the enclosure of that garden. I receive, reap, see my lost harvest. I want to be in that garden. I've had all my sins pardoned. I want to be part of that harvest. I can see it and it's no contest. The world is brilliant above all else. At his word, all matter melts. Saint Ephraim, Syrian, hymns on paradise. Saint Ephraim, the Syrian, hymns on paradise. Saint Ephraim, the Syrian, he was sweet and so nice. Saint Ephraim, the Syrian, hymns on paradise.